Pixie Lott is storming back into the limelight with a collaboration with Jennifer Hudson, a new single, and an album due out in 2018. The Won't Forget You singer and American chart topper have released a cover of Imagine Dragons on Top of the World for Shell's Hash Make Future campaign, which aims to encourage people to learn more about the potential of new clean energy solutions. But her hectic work schedule comes amid a huge move in her personal life, as the 26-year-old star prepares to marry her fiancé Oliver Cheshire and exclusively revealed to OK Online that she's ready to leave London and move to the country. Pixie is desperate to find a home big enough to fit her very own recording studio, ahead of the release of her record and wedding in 2018. She said, "I don't have a studio at home, so I'm looking for a house, and if I do ever find one, eventually I will have a studio. I'm torn between staying in London or living outside. My family live in Essex now, and it takes 30 minutes to get into London, and the space you get compared to here is a bit ridiculous, so I'm tempted to move closer to my family, because I can have a home studio. I'm in the same flat I've been in for years, and it's so small, so all my stuff has just accumulated. We're having a big clear out at the moment. It will be so nice when it's done. When I moved in when I was 18, and it did look like a hotel. Now you would never think it. There's dresses hanging up everywhere, shoes everywhere, bags everywhere." Asked if her big move means she'll want to fill her house with kids, she said, "I do really love kids. Having them? I still feel like I've got a good few years yet." Pixie took on a role as a coach on The Voice Kids this year, but remained tight-lipped on whether she'll sign up for another series. She said, "They're definitely doing another series. It was amazing and I loved it. More than any TV series I've ever done. So we'll have to wait and see."